rough people, have led to many children becoming refugees or being separated from their families. The lucky ones end up in a place like this. A privately financed orphanage in Sana'a. Abra Falah is one of the lucky ones.
Karanesh. وبالتالي الحمد لله الان انا شبيت وصرت كبيره وعقلي تفتح اكثر والحمد لله الدار احترمونا ما قصروا معنا في اي شيء والحمد لله انا توفقت في انتخاباتي لان انا فزت بجوائز البرلمان ان شاء الله انا اجي اكثر واكثر وكل واجتهد اكثر بحيث ان انا اقدر اوصل صوت الاطفال الى برلمان الاطفال.
The Children's Parliament has criticised the lack of support in Yemen's government-run orphanages.
Assalamu alaikum.
Abra wants the children to know that they can do something about it.
Onde eu queria falar? Tu tem onde isso? Tu tem o que?